unprecedented event is taking over a popular windward Oahu beach. Green sea turtles have now made Bellows Beach their nesting site. Officials are trying to protect the endangered animals by marking off the nesting areas and monitoring the sites. The public is still allowed to access the shoreline. However, Bellows Field Beach Park Campground, that's going to be closed until the beginning of Labor Day weekend in September.